I've been waiting for you. I've come prepared, as you can see. Now, admit that your love for Valerie ruined your life. This potion will turn you into an ordinary mortal, and you shall die. You can thank Immortal for that. I'll take my bracelet, seeing as you won't need it. Now I am the master of vampires. It's time to raise my army.
Did you see those foolish villagers? They actually thought I was their doctor. How else was I going to find test subjects for turning vampires back into humans? The experiments were a success. You and Valerie have lost your powers. Once you die, Margaret shall make me a vampire. And then I too shall be immortal.
Give me the dart. I won't miss.
No!
Love has won. I am now the last master of vampires. And I declare the hunt is over. No one shall suffer anymore.